this and welcome back to my channel. Is something wrong with your Wix site and you want to put it in maintenance mode until everything is sorted out? In today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to set up a maintenance page in Wix so that you can put your Wix site in maintenance mode. Having your website under maintenance allows you to display a notice to your website's visitors while you update or fix issues rather than showing a broken site. If you've been looking for a website maintenance tutorial that covers how to put a Wix website in maintenance mode, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to set up a website maintenance page in Wix and to get a free complete website creation guide that'll help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in.
First off, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. Back in 2018, I posted a video on how to create a coming soon and under construction page in Wix. If you haven't watched that yet, the link to it is in the description box below as well, but although a maintenance page follows many of the same principles as a coming soon or under construction page, it also has some unique qualities. To create a website under maintenance page in Wix, access your Wix editor, click on Menus and Pages from the left-hand side panel, and then on the blue plus add page on the bottom. Rename that page to Maintenance Mode, and then press Done. Now click on the three little dots next to your page, and then on Settings. Instead of having your site's visitors land on your actual homepage when they access your site, we want them to access this Maintenance Mode page. So under the Page Info tab, click on the blue Set button to make this maintenance mode page your homepage. Also, toggle the Hide from Menu button so that it's on. Under the Layouts tab, change the layout from Standard to No Header and Footer. We're doing this because we don't want our site's visitors to roam around our website while it's in maintenance mode. By removing the header and footer, we're in fact removing that option by excluding the menu up top and at the bottom, so our site's visitors can only act upon what is on this page. To add a notice to your site's visitors to say that this page is in maintenance mode, click on plus add from the left-hand side panel, text, and add heading 1. Write something along the lines of, "Sorry for the inconvenience, our site is under maintenance and we'll be back shortly. Please enter your email below to be notified when we're back live." You can also edit what the text looks like by changing the font, color, and size under the text settings menu. To add an email opt-in form to our maintenance page, click on plus add from the left-hand side panel, contact forms, subscribe, and select one of the subscribe forms to add to your page. If you're using a third-party email marketing software, such as MailChimp or ConvertKit, make sure to watch my video on how to add HTML in Wix to see how to add their opt-in forms to this page. If you wish to edit the subscribe form, make sure to watch my video on how to add an email opt-in form in Wix for a step-by-step tutorial on how to do that. The links to those videos are in the description box below. Once you're done creating this website under maintenance page, remember to click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active. Now you can update or fix any issues to existing pages behind the scenes rather than showing a broken site. After you're done solving all problems, click on Menus and Pages from the left-hand side panel on the three little dots next to the Maintenance Mode page, and then on Delete. Click on Delete again from the pop-up that appears to confirm. Now click on the three little dots next to your original home page, Settings, and under the Page Info tab, make sure that this page is set again as your home page. Remember to click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active and to email those who opted in to be notified when your page was functioning normally again.
Now you know how to set up a website maintenance page in Wix so that you can put your website in maintenance mode while you sort everything out. As promised, to download your free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm, just click on the link in the description box below. So, why did you have to put your website under maintenance? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free complete website creation guide. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.